Tara Clark, Flagstar Bank. Just turned 55 last week in an Irish Green affair on St. Paddy's Day. My gift to myself was shedding 50 pounds recently. I'm feeling good. After 31 years of employment and service at Flagstar, I still bleed Flagstar red. And my wife of 28 years, I'm still infatuated with. I love her. You know, and we're continuing to be healthy and to prepare to be here to guide you through. So changing markets and the challenges ahead going forward, I'm here for you. Let's dive into the memos. So we've got some MSR changes on the VA purchase, VA IRL, VA cash out, and yes, we're going to 100% on our cash outs. And we've got some improvements on jumbo price, so things are getting better, looking better. Out of 267 loan level price adjustment changes to VA and jumbo prices, 57 of them only were slight tweaks to the negative, 210 of them were positive pricing changes, so make sure you're price quoting Flagstar. And if you're price quoting jumbos using ARMS yet, it is an ARMS world. Here's a jumbo scenario. I mean, you put in a fixed at 780 FICOs, 30-year fixed, 80 LTV. Not so attractive in the price, man. The bumps and then just the market difference on these 30s, not great. 15 years, the fix are out. It is an ARM market now. So our jumbos at 3 5/8 paying over a point. In this scenario, $10,000+. Make sure you are pricing out and a 10-6, 10 full fixed years before it becomes adjustable. And at that 10-year point, it amortizes, re-amortizes when it adjusts the payment. All right. And this, of course, is the new replaced average secure overnight financial. It's the new index that's replaced the LIBOR in the marketplace. Conventional guidelines have had some updates. You can always find the announcements under Seller's Guide, but retirement of the 3.2, it is gone. It is history, sunsetted. Third-party income and asset verification options are becoming available through Freddie Mac, much like day one certainty. I wanna make sure you're aware that Flagstar in the AUS, if you have subscribed to some of these pretty advanced systems where it would validate the income as well, as you know, you can do in our webpage, but you can also validate assets if you were using some of the systems like Blend, Plaid, Finicity, Freeform are all connected where you could sweep in that data if you have sophisticated enough consumers now. I think that is a sign of the future and where we're going, but are our consumers already there and ready at this point? Yeah, I don't know, they're kinda. So some other updates some regarding appraisals. The Freddie Mac desktop appraisal is now available both through Fannie Mae as of March 19th and Freddie Mac March 6th will be offering NAUS appraisal waiver options. Appraisers, another note about appraisals, the GLA gross living area needs to conform to the ANSI standards, or they're going to have to show that they're in a state that adheres to a different measuring standards, and then that would be acceptable. Purchase loans, to get an appraisal waiver, I don't know why this is too important. You would think you would always use the purchase price, but on purchases, Freddie Mac's making a note that if you get a PIW, you needed to use the purchase price as the value estimate to have a valid appraisal waiver. And furthermore, into some of these announcements, we've got appraisal review desk is open till 6 p.m. now Eastern Standard Time nightly, and remember our other help desk that's got connections to underwriters and tech support is in the lock desk or is available till 9 p.m. weeknights, 866-945-9872, the Wholesale Lending Support Center. So, you know, it's Eric Clark. I appreciate your business. I'm here for you going forward. And then remember this, there's a lot of people kind of dialing and looking to get you signed up. Even at Flagstar, there's some dialers. Remember, you know who you need if you want to get signed up and active through third-party originations at Flagstar, whether you're a broker, a banker, a lender, or, you know, delegated, non-delegated, all that. We've got it. We've got warehouse lines. We're doing 580 FICOs, 100 cash-out VAs, 4 million zero-down VAs. Lots of flexibility, great contact through our underwriting staff, and always getting better. So bring it on.